Paragraph 1132 from BICI report. A number of women who provided statements to the commission said that at the time of the arrest they were in bed wearing a nightgown and were not allowed to cover themselves when security forces raided the house and searched the rooms. Two women stated that they were instructed to keep their hands down when they attempted to cover their chests.